is the guy that's got to get it going. It's not always pretty, folks, but it's efficient for Niang. James and Allen. Niang kicks to the corner. Thomas. Yes. Well, over his last several games, 1-6 from three coming in. In it goes. Wow. Great score by Deonte Burton. Housley, they get 15 fouls. You drive it, you're going to be able to shoot the free throw. Instead, Morris went to the perimeter. He was wide open on that shot. In underneath to Burton. That's more of the Monte Morris you're used to seeing so far in this game. And most of it's because good pass.
And they get burned at the other end. It's Iowa State. Morris, the floater, yes.
He started slowly. And this is, again, 1 of 5 from the floor. Morris, though, with the rebound and a putback. I think Bill Self can't be happy right now. He's only up 2 possessions. Now up 4.
Look out now.
Yeah, he's got to be thinking the Kansas
hoop he just made. Morris on the attack, gets it in McKay and flushes it.
And Morris has been such a huge
cross, and from the corner, Nader nails it. So we'll take a break at the. Thomas drives in deep, goes to the corner. Nader from the other side. Nader attacks this time. Spins in the paint. Got the roll. Have not let this crowd in it for a sustained length of time. Niang again underneath with the right-handed hook.
For the last 20 seconds, they're switching everything.
Niang driving up over the top. Yes, got the Niang. Catch and shoot, Thomas, big three. Pick it up, double team. McKay has got Nader quickly to the corner. Morris, yes, here comes the crowd. Timeout, Self. Ellis out on Burton. Over the top, bingo. For the tie, yes.
Iowa State has got to sharpen up its ball screen defense.
Tied again. Morris, who has been the main man. Niang back on the floor with 3 fouls. Jump hook. And he's tied it again.
Well, how easy was that? It's like Traylor almost fell asleep.
They're still looking for him. Morris keeps it himself and goes to Burton. And yes! What a huge shot! Give it. Ellis on the drive, loses a handle, headman. Here comes Morris on Selden. Yes, scores on him, no foul. A 5-point, Self's going to use another timeout. Mason is cut off, loose ball, picked up by the Cyclones. Here's Morris, 2-on-1, yes, Nader finishes. Burton also saddled with 4, as is Lucas. There's 3 players out there with 4 fouls apiece. Niang right-handed backs it down, 68-62.
Niang going against each other.
Nader, yes! What a huge three, 71-64.
Left is coming, stopping it, there was a hard part.
For sure, Morris, yes, and one. What a night, Monte Morris continuing the attack. 10-point lead, they can kill some seconds now. That's not Niang's game, however, I might add. Steve Prome over there on the sideline. They do a nice job. Nader! This is the W. And another sloppy play.
And this is going to be a long ride home for Kansas.
Iowa State keeps the winning streak going.